Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Carver Moses. We're going to go ahead and start with our 2020 Bowman Jumbo half case number 3. Yes. All right, I need to change the name of this.
Oh, you want to leave something yet, or you still have to bag home and everything, right? Yes?
Yo.
She's got the break sorted, and she needs to print out the labels.
Okay.
She needs to know how.
She knows how to do it. I'll teach her again.
She doesn't know where they are.
What do you mean you don't know where they are? Oh, you mean the checklist?
Yeah.
Oh, so you go to where it says group team checklist.
No, she has the checklist. She needs the bridge.
This is the bridge.
Right, but she can bring the labels.
You know how to do it. Okay, so go to JSON solution. Go to file.
Sure, though, when you're doing that, you really get the second column also, because you only sort the first one, then everyone else is going to get the wrong team.
That's wrong. If you sort it by team, it's going to automatically keep the name with that team.
That's what I'm saying.
So you don't have to worry about it.
We're saying the same thing.
Just double check it, I guess, with the... Well, yeah, exactly.
Alrighty. Sorry, it took me a sec there, y'all. Alright, half case number 3, that looks ugly. Put up a better one. A decent. Let's get the random, because we still got to random the Yankees. So let's take that out of there. put the randomizer on the screen. Go to the list random. There it is. And now let's put the team list up. There we go. All right, we got a random the Yankees. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna grab everyone's name, put it into the list random. We're gonna roll the die. We don't do ones or twos, so let's keep rolling. What's up, Awake in the 90s? How you doing? We're gonna go 12 times in the random. So 12 times in the random, top name wins the Yankees. Good luck. One, well, you know the deal. Going 12 times. Eleven, and now money shot. Good luck, everybody. Money shot. Thank you, Abraham. The money shot. Boom. 12 times. Top name is Christopher. So congrats to Christopher. You win the Yankees. As you can see, I put them in the list down there. I'm going to sort this by name so it's a little easier to see. Slide that over. And let's begin. I haven't kept track of how many times the one shot has gone through, but I want to say it's been a while. So I like to pick a box from each side. Time. Good luck, everybody. All right, thank you, Abraham. All right, here we go. Well, Raul, I can't do a random for both breaks. They're two different breaks, man. I gotta do them, you know, one by one, man. See what we got. Good luck, everybody. Got a spinning globe insert there. The prospects. The first Bowman's. A Dominguez first Bowman for the Yankees. That's nice. We got Nick Allen, $4.99 A's. Got the chromes here. The vet base. Bobby Witt Jr. Paper for the Royals. Gunnar Henderson to 125 Orioles. What up, Dirk? Man, listen, I am due for a one of one. Doing a little Bowman, Dirk, you know. Cases arrived today, like I told y'all they would. Well, there's an autograph right there. Jeremy Pena. I'm pretty sure that's Pena. Astros. First Bowman autograph. A Jason Dominguez Bowman Scouts Chrome for the Yankees. Well, the main difference between Jumbo and Hobby is that Jumbo has three autos per box. Hobby has one auto per box. However, there are exclusive autographs in Hobby. There's also the orange refractors that are... Oh, that is a good one. Yeah, Hobby has the orange parallels as well. But damn! Bobby Witt Jr. to 250. For the Royals. That. Now that's a good hit right there. You know what? I'm going to put this by team. Because it's actually easier that way. Hold on. There we go. Yep, that works. All right, so Astros got a hit, and the Royals got a hit. There we go. That is disgusting, that wit. I don't have any top. I gotta go grab some top loaders. Let me finish this box. I'll go grab those. No, it's not, Dirk, and it won't be for a while, man. I'm going to be a little busy here today, so. I may not have time for the store today until after I turn the stream off. All right, I need to go grab some top loaders. Raul, at the very least, one more hobby and one more jumbo. So when I get a chance, I'll put that in the store. Which, if I'm being honest, will probably be once I'm done doing all these Bowman breaks. So, might be a few hours before I get around to that. What up, Scuba Steve? I'm doing a little Bowman. Got the rest of my Bowman cases in today, so knocking that out. Speckle mojo there. It is Tariq Skubal to $2.99 for the Tigers. Tigers with a hit. O'Neill Cruz to 150 Pirates. Andrew, if you're watching, somebody wants that wit you just hit. Maybe come through the chat. Maybe work out a little deal. I don't know. One down. One box down, that is. I love these fat packs. Make my life easier. a paper Dominguez for the Yankees. Excuse me. Got a Ray autograph, Joe Ryan to 250 Rays. First Bowman auto. Quinn Cotton with the Reds autograph, first Bowman auto. Reds with a hit. Nick Bennett, 499 Brewers. Micah Bello, Brewers autograph. Thank you. Bobby Dalbec, 125 Red Sox. Well, Raul, to be honest with you, that probably is not going to happen, if I'm being honest with you. But we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Josiah Gray, 499 Dodgers. Paperweight Royals. Box 3. Montero to 150 Cardinals. Ooh, Anthony Volpe, Yankees auto. Maybe there's the Yankee we want in the rest of these boxes or in the other half of the case. Let's see. Yeah, it's refreshing to see people, you know, still use cursive. Ooh, that is nice. Lenny Delgado, 8 of 50, White Sox. That gold shimmer looking real nice. Dominguez, Bowman Scouts, Chrome, Mr. Dominguez. You know, some people don't like the shimmers, but I like the shimmers. I'm with you, Zach. I'm with you. Casey Mize to 250 Tigers. I would assume so, Jimbo. According to the card, anyway. Paper Dominguez, Yankees. Leonel Valera to 150 Dodgers. Yeah, lots of color in this stuff. Wander Franco, Jameis. Alex Kirilloff to 150 Twins.
It's a nice color there, huh?
There's a bunch of color in this half.
pretty good jean, huh?
You see the purple one? Yep.
Yeah. It's pretty nice, dude.
Need to hit your boy Dominguez.
All right, homie.
Out of here?
Yeah, I'll be here. I mean, I'm going to come in the morning, but we have deliveries.
Nice. Yeah, we'll chat tomorrow. 2:30.
It's probably gonna be 3, like you wanted.
Gotcha.
Okay.
I'll keep you posted with the stuff you asked for earlier.
Okay, cool.
We'll do. Alright, last box of Mojo. Nice. Philip Clark to 100 Blue Jays cracked ice. Very nice. Man, lots of color in this half for reals. Bobby Witt Jr., Royals. Paper. Later. Yeah, so I have the other half of this jumbo case to do right after this is done. Then I have mixtures number 3 and number 4, which are done. By the time I'm done with those, mixtures 1 and 2 will probably be full already. The hobby number 3 and hobby number 4 I have in the store are also close to filling. So, something tells me it's going to be a straight Bowman day. What up, Richard? Richard in the house? What up? Ooh, a gold. Dane Dunning, 10 of 50, White Sox. Yeah, tell me about it, Zach. And I got to do shipping after I'm done. Couldn't get shipping done yesterday because of the weather. We had flood warnings down here in Miami. It was just terrible weather. So I'll get that done tonight. Another paper Dominguez for the Yankees. I'm thinking about it awake. I'm thinking about it just so I can stay awake. You know what I'm saying? Christian Robinson to 75 D-backs. And I got to put some stuff in the store. I got to figure out how I'm going to do that Contenders Draft Picks football for Friday. Might get some more basketball as well. So... Your boy gonna be busy. I could Jimbo, but, you know, a step at a time. No, Jameis, I have not. We have a shipment coming tomorrow of supplies, though. But all the Bowman that I've done up until today has already been sorted. Rosa, who's our sorter, she's working on the select baseball breaks we did over the weekend, so should have that stuff done and shipped out tomorrow morning. No, Raul. It'll ship tomorrow. Raul, man, I'm by myself, brother. You know, we did hire a sorter, but we got to get her up to speed and that's going to take some, you know, might take a week or two. And this Bowman definitely does not help. You know, not to make excuses here, but, you know, it is what it is. I'm doing my best. You know, once she's up to speed, the shipping will be real quick. Brandon Marquez, $2.99 Cubs. Connor Cannon, Giants first Bowman break. Here. Another one? Oh, wow. To $4.99, Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. Sheesh. Last pack. Alright, so that's going to do it. Alright, so let's see. We had three paper wits. We got four paper Dominguez of the Yankees, plus two of the Bowman Scouts. Alright, autographs. We've got Connor Cannon, Giants. Philip Clark, Blue Jays to 100. Leonel Valera to 150, Dodgers. Lindsey Delgado to 50, White Sox. Anthony Volpe, Yankees. Micah Bello of the Brewers. Quinn Cotton, Reds. Joe Ryan to 250, Rays. Jeremy Pena, Astros. Tariq Skubal to 299, Tigers. And two Bobby Witt Juniors, one to 250 and the other to 499. Very nice Royal Mojo with some cheese on that. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it up.